Alright. Now starting another episode for my dad here.
Yeah, I got lost.
Okay, just let me know if you want me to do it for you real quick.
Well, just tell me where to go.
So, just not that way, but you're gonna have to jump back off the... Yeah, go that way. Straight. Just keep going straight.
Do the backstroke, folks. Near, near.
Close this out real quick.
I got lost. Can't read a map.
He can't read maps. He can't read maps.
And I'm an ex-UPS driver. I can't read a map.
Okay, hey. open up your touchpad real quick. It should be... So, Mark... That's Dutch fast travel over there. Go keep going down. And then press... Oh, that's the other way. Okay, so go up real quick. There you go. Not there. You went a little past to your right. Go in that area. You see where, you know, you just got to go right a little bit.
Is that me?
Yeah, that's you. The little arrow, the blue arrow is you. So go right a little bit and then just go straight.
Set away paint right here.
A little bit to the left a little bit.
I'm right.
Right there. Go there.
Doogie bird.
The fuck? I'm backseat gaming now. okay. You do have grenades. Wow. Okay. Is there anybody there? I don't think. Oh, there is someone there. Okay. That guy's running for his life. Holy shit. Knock him out. Alright, shoot the shrine. That is to your left. Shoot it. A couple more shots.
I'm making a lot of noise, you know that?
Yeah.
Shit!
I just saw that cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Okay, I gotta go help some dude at the docks.
Yeah. So it's back to your right, right up there.
Stuck on a log.
Stuck on a log. Stuck on a schlong.
A long schlong. It's log schlong. Uh oh!
You gotta go save that guy. He's on the boat deck, pretty much. Pull out the bow and arrow. Don't shoot. There's gonna be a person to your right. See the person right there? Shoot that person, and then shoot the person who's on the dock. Right there. Now go liberate your buddy down there.
Damn! I felt like Rambo.
And then once you liberate him, and then you want to hire him.
Hire him for what?
I was a dead man.
Gun for hire.
Thanks.
Your bow just went in the water.
How the fuck did it go in the water?
I don't know. I just saw it go flying in the water. Did it climb out of that and then hire him? Should be triangle.
Do I got my bow back? Yeah.
Made the right call.
Alright, next place, reach the forest research station.
Okay, deputy, I deputize you, my slave. Okay, let's go, bitch.
What the fuck? He's so hostile, man. Jesus.
It's this area, man. Gives me bad vibes. Okay. How many guys are there? Oh. Take him down.
Guns
stealthy.
For hire. You can press left arrow if you want him to, you know, shoot or move. I just, you know, went it in guns blazing. That's all I did. Press and hold X. Get my back.
Heads up, bad guys.
I went straight for you. Go. He's gonna be approaching you to your left. Oh shit, there's a guy up above! He's floating!
What the fuck? He was floating!
He was floating! What in the world?
Hey, he's a Victoria's Secret model! He's got wings! Or did you have... You had a Red Bull today!
Oh my god! Go in the cabin to your right. There should be someone you can liberate, and there should be $56 in cash. Cabin to your right. Your left now. Cool. Liberate that. He should be on the floor.
What are you doing down there?
Seriously, thank you.
Oh, you're seriously, you're surely.
Sure. Cash should be on the counter. It's you, back behind you.
Ooh, dinero. Take. What did I take?
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Today's lunch order from Cindy Martinez is two pieces of bread and some spaghetti. Okay, got the order, the menu order.
Alrighty, hold. Talk to that dude. And
I
don't
want to talk to him.
Easy it. Easy the controller. Alrighty. Go here. Track this. There you go, dead. Oh no, red barrels.
Boom, shakalaka!
I'm in a rude awakening from that part.
Oh, there's some shit over here. Where are you going? You're my bitch, you stay put. Anything else?
There's nothing else.
You my bitch. Stay put. Come on, bitch. Okay, we gotta go this way. Follow me.
He's stuck on a crate. he's probably looking at you going like, man, this guy is a retard.
Man. Liberate an outpost.
Time to liberate an outpost.
Hey, what's down there? Oh, I've already been there.
You already explored that.
Found a Peggy. Uh-oh.
What are you scared of?
I heard somebody say he's found a Peggy.
Found a Peggy? Just keep running. I didn't see nobody. Until he spots you, then you're good. You're approaching Liberation Alert, I believe. Ranger Station, location discovered.
go in quiet, stealthy.
Dude, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Fire now. There you go, dude. Oh, it takes two shots for that guy. Oh shit, you got the guy in the back! Did you see the guy running the bat? The second enemy?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you got that person. Not even the person you are aiming for. What the fuck? Oh, take this guy out. He's running like a little bitch. He literally did a circle. He literally did a circle.
Bitch slap. Yeah.
Oh my god. He literally did a full 360. Like, where am I at, bitch?
Bitch slapped him. Boom, shakalaka.
Oh my god. Oh, I just popped my neck. That's all good.
Okay. Get to go loot. Oh, good music.
I hope we don't get copyright.
We will.
Probably. Liberate Duchess. Okay. What next do you want to do on there? I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. Talk to that person outside. You think you can take care of it for me? Talk to him.
Hey! Thank you. I'm talking to you. Get up here.
Actually, go to the radio tower, dude. It should be pinging, yellow. To your right. There you go.
Is there any shit in here? No.
No, I don't think so.
Nothing. Okay. I'm gonna go play disc jockey. DJ Weasel coming in.
Climb up the blue ladder.
I'm scared of heights.
You better not be scared of heights.
I can't, man. No. This is pretty high. Oh man, there's a bird poop up here. I just put my hand in it. Oh, gross.
You're gonna be dealing with that a lot.
Oh man, this is. Whoa, I'm getting dizzy here.
Keep climbing, man. Keep climbing.
I think I'm gonna puke.
You do, I swear. Okay. Grab the yellow icon there. You're good.
Okay. Zip tie down?
Not yet. That island has been liberated. Gotta make
the best of what we. Hey, deputy! Hey! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. So what are you hearing?
Zoom your map out so we can zoom out, dude. L2, I believe. Hope County is divided into three regions. Hand to the north, dude.
Say what?
Hand to the north.
Hand to the north.
It's run by Jacob C. That's Jacob's region. That fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. All right, pan to the east.
That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss.
Alright, pan to the west. Valley.
John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more cause.
I'd say something right now, but it'd definitely get us copyrighted.
Yeah.
Or get us in trouble.
Alright, circle.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Can I go back to little dope? What?
I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley.
What, you forgot to pay your phone bill? What the hell? Yep, he forgot to pay his phone bill.
Yep, you did.
We are all sinners.
What, speak for yourself.
You, me. Even the Father knows.
What Father?
Sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds.
You got poison in cloud in your mind? How are you still alive?
What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome?
And I'd say you're full of crap.
An idea. That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
I'm poor? Yes? Yes! Yes! Yes. Yes! I feel like the guy from WWE. Yes! Yes!
I am a sinner. Yes.
Oh, damn.
I wish to be unburdened. Yes! I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected.
I've been selected.
You will be cleansed.
I'm special.
You will confess your sins.
I'm like Scooby-Doo. I'm like Scooby.
I'm a human sacrifice, Shaggy.
You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you.
Oh, you're gonna come for me? Okay.
Welcome.
Just bring some beer. Damn, that was a weird TV station.
Fuck.
What?
Dorothy's got your partner, Hudson.
Oh, shit.
Shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Okay. This is gonna hurt. Okay. Hey, dear. I need some medicine.
That's the end of your little mini video there.
Oh, okay, folks. I'm signing out. Gotta go take a nap. It's been very, very stressful. And I will. Falls in later.
Alright, save the video.